Assalamu alaikum children, this is page number 51 from our CD book. Now review number 2, write date, day and HW here. Now what you have to do, read the caption with me, bigger and smaller numbers. Now read the first question, take the bigger numbers in each pair, one has been done for you. Now here are the numbers, what you have to do, these are the pairs of numbers, you have to take the bigger number. Now see, here is 15 and here is 19. Which number is bigger here children? 19. Now in the same way, 14 and 15, in this pair which is bigger? Obviously 15. Now there are another pair of numbers, 16 and 18. Which is bigger? 18. Now in this way you will solve the rest of the numbers. Okay. Now read question number 2. Circle the smaller number in each pair, one has been done for you. Now what you have to do, on the first part you have take the bigger number, but on the second part you have to circle the smaller number in these pairs of numbers. Now first one has been done for you, 16 and 18. Now obviously 16 is a smaller, circle it. Now 14 and 8, in these two numbers obviously 8 is a smaller, circle 8. Now here are the number of pairs, 1 and 9. Which number is a smaller? Tell me. Yes, 1. Circle 1 here. Now in this pair, 11 and 10, which is a smaller children? 10. Circle 10. Now do the rest of the number pairs as I have explained you. Okay. I think everyone has understood this page. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum children, how are you all? Now this is your early learner book and this is page number 20. Write date, day here and write HW. This is activity number 10. Now here you have to do the rhyming words. I have already explained you before what are rhyming words. Similar ending sound words are called rhyming words. Okay. Now read the caption. Color the boxes with words that rhyme with top. Now see, if the word ends in OP, you have to use blue color pencil for all the off words. In the same way, the second instruction is color the boxes with the words that rhyme with pot. Now the word which ends in OT, you have to use red color pencil. Color the boxes with words that rhyme with in. Okay, the word which ends in, you have to use yellow color pencil. In the same way, the last is the color the boxes with words that rhyme with UG. Now see, this is plug and it ends in UG. You have to use green color pencil. See, I have already done for you. Now here are the off words. Hop, stop, flop, mop. Now these words ends in OP. You have to use blue color pencil. Now in the same way, the words ends in OT. Jot, cot, dot, spot. All ends in OT. You have to use red color pencil. Right. Now, when the words ends in in, you have to use yellow color pencil. Win, din, din, in. Okay. Now, if the words end in UG, you have to use dark green color pencil to color it. Rug, dug, dug, mug. Okay. Dug. In this way, you have to do this page. I hope everyone has understood this. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum children. This is activity number 11. We have already done this type of exercise in page number 20. Find things that rhyme with rock and color them red. You have to find words which ends in OCK and you have to use red color pencil to color those objects. Now, that. Now, words end in at and you have to color them blue. Color all those objects which ends in at, you have to use blue color. In the same way, the colors which end in ICK, you have to use yellow color pencil for those objects. Now read this caption with me. Then what you have to do after coloring the objects, you have to draw a line to connect the pictures to their related objects. Now for example, you have colored all the objects, ends in OCK, you will use red color. See, I have already done for you frog, clock, clock, lock. You used red color pencil, right? And then join the objects. Now in the same way, words end in hat, you have to use blue color pencil like hat, cat, rat, bat. And words end in ICK, chick, tick, stick, you will use yellow color pencil. After coloring children, join those objects with their related pictures. Now see, this is frog, okay? And then lock, use your scale to do this. Frog, lock, and then clock. Where is clock? Clock is here. In this way, you will match the rest of the objects, okay? Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. प्यारे बच्चों, आज की क्लास में हम पढ़ेंगे सुभानी कायदा। पढ़िए सबक नंबर 8, मुरक्कब हुरूफ मा हरकात। लाइन नंबर 2, ज़बर ज़ेर पेश को हरकात कहते हैं। हरकात वाले हर्फ को मुतहरिक हर्फ कहते हैं। तअव्वुज़ अऊज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम। तस्मिया بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فا زبر فا تا زبر تا فتا ح زبر ح فتح واو زبر وا جيم زبر ج وج ب زبر ب وجب واو زبر و قاف زبر ق وق ب زبر ب وقب. چلیں اب ہم اس کا رواں دہراتے ہیں. فتح وجب وقب. چلیں اب ہم اس سبق کو اپنے قاعدے میں دہراتے ہیں. پڑھیے سبق نمبر 8, مرکب حروف ما حرکات. زبر زیر پیش کو حرکات کہتے ہیں. حرکات والے حرف کو متحرک حرف کہتے ہیں. تعوذ اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم. تسمیہ بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. فا زبر فا تا زبر تا فتا ح زبر ح فتح واو زبر وا جیم زبر جا وجا با زبر با وجبا واو زبر وا قاف زبر قا وقا با زبر با وقبا. چلیں اب ہم اس کا رواں دہراتے ہیں. فتح وجبا وقبا. ٹھیک ہے بچوں, اب اس کے ساتھ ساتھ اپنے پچھلے اسباق کی بھی دہرائی لازمی کیجیے. صدق اللہ العظیم. فی امان اللہ.